Hey, what is going on, guys? High Octane Buzz here, and today is a different type of Let's Play. We're going with a co-op Let's Play, so you're going to see a lot of split-screen action. Joining me, I got a player two here, is my nephew Mason. Say hello, Mother.
Hello.
And we're playing Lego Star Wars Force Awakens, and we're starting up now Chapter 1, Assault on Jakku. I guess we're going to make things right.
Yes.
And now Luke Skywalker has actually vanished. And we all know how everything goes from the start of the movie. So this opening level looks like we're going to be taking place at the point when the First Order is going to make its way in.
Uh-huh.
We're going to meet Finn.
Yay.
With Poe.
Finn with Poe.
And BB-8.
Wait, BB-8 was on Jakku with Rey. So I'll probably be Finn, you'll probably be Poe, or you'll be Poe and I'll be Finn.
Whatever it is, how about that?
Okay,
so, hey guys, make sure, while you're watching here, make sure you guys do us a little favor. Since you all love Lego and Star Wars so much, go ahead and click on that like button. Greatly appreciate it. While you're here, you can also leave a comment. Most importantly, subscribe to the channel. Greatly appreciate if you guys go ahead and do that. Also, make sure you guys are following me on Twitter, @highoctane_buzz. And here is Jakku.
Please give this video a thumbs up. I'm Mason.
There's our ship.
Yeah.
Bad things are gonna happen.
Do you know what I actually thought in the first Star Wars? When it showed the moon and the ship, I thought it was like just a moon or something.
Maybe not. Nah, he's flipping the lights.
maybe that's how it was in the movie.
All we need is a disco ball.
Boogie fever.
I guess that would be Finn right back there who dropped his gun.
Wait a minute. In the Star Wars movie, Finn gets blood on his helmet, but there's no blood in this game, so what does he probably get on his helmet?
I have no idea, but I'm sure we'll find out.
Okay. Watch it, you stupid droid! Oh, let's see these.
This will begin to make things right.
Yes. That's a knock to George, on George Lucas there, no, because of those terrible prequels.
No, that's George Lucas?
No.
The general's been after this for a long time.
If it was, probably the movie would be bad.
To me, she's royalty.
Yep. Yeah, because I was wondering, who's that old...
Here comes our warning.
Warning? Because make sense. Because I was like, I was wondering who that was, because apparently he's a big deal.
People yeah, we were talking about Finn, because he's always a big deal. A big deal with the Resistance.
Oh, yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, if you don't
okay so here we are. We're going to go ahead and get started. The screen will be in split, because one of us is going to be one character, one's going to be another.
So, but
that's eventually going to happen if we get separated.
I'm BB-8.
I know you're BB-8, and I'm Poe.
Yeah, you can't do crud.
Oh, we got stormtroopers.
Oh, hey, I can taser people. Yay! Okay, what do we do here? Oh, there's something to do. Let's see.
As we unlock items, we'll go ahead and let you guys know. And as they're unlocked, I'll make sure for you guys watching on YouTube, the times in which I uncover the items, like minikits and whatever.
What does this do?
Well, you press circle, and it's like a trash can.
Oh, it's a... Oh, you can hide. Oh, studs. Stud golden
gotta
line right there.
The studs.
Studs. Wait.
That was when I went bowling, and I ended up getting a strike.
Okay, we've got the bowling pins. Apparently, we need bowling gloves.
No.
Well, you're more of the bowling ball if you're a droid.
I told them to leave it as 1, 2, 3, 4. It's completely secure.
That's such a Spaceballs reference there.
What?
With the combination being 1, 2, 3, 4.
I can't get the door open.
Look on top. Look on top. You see it right there on top?
Oh, yeah, I see.
That looks like a droid hookup, but I think we gotta find a way to get up there.
You need Poe. Oh, wait, I remember. I think I saw a YouTube video of this. I think I know how to get up there. Okay, we need to break something. I think it's a lever.
Well, how about I just do this?
Oh, yeah. You look for something. Now, shoot that up there. Yeah, you shoot that up there.
Yeah, I gotta bring it down.
You gotta pull it.
So let me go ahead and bring that down here.
And now you build it.
That should
well,
be
you're on it today, aren't you?
No, that's the wrong thing. You gotta build the other thing. Destroy
else
it.
First to get your friend
what if I want
to
use it?
No, you need. I remember you build the bounce thing so I can get up there and you can get up there. Then you build it.
Okay, Mr. Hotshot.
All right. Build it. I can't build these. No arms, remember? All I got is a little lighter. Like in the movie, when he gave a thumbs up, he used a little lighter. All I have is a little lighter. You think?
Okay.
You can...
Well, why don't you press circle? Because I think I want you to press circle.
I'm pressing circle.
There you go. Go ahead and press circle. All right. Go.
I'm going as fast as I can.
Mm-hmm.
All right. Let's see. Woo! Okay. Now
okay. Now I'm gonna go ahead and destroy it, right?
Yep.
Is that okay if I can do that now?
Yeah. Now you build the other thing.
Okay.
Go ahead.
Through this whole time, the first order is not even attacking us. We're just doing this.
Yeah. They don't even care. Oh, I think you have to shoot that silver thing up there.
Well, I'm not doing it yet. I'm leading you over
Yay.
To this.
Oh, God! He's
okay, so now you gotta go ahead and...
He's shooting at me.
Solve a puzzle. Oh, really?
Yeah, he's shooting at me up there, see?
Oh, I can't help him.
I can't do it.
Can you shock him?
No, I can't shock him, I think.
Go to do the puzzle, and he won't bother you, I don't think.
Okay, I'm trying
Press circle.
To.
There you go. See, now you're on your... Now you're on the puzzle.
Yeah, but he can... No, he was shooting at me. That's why I can't go on the puzzle.
Okay, well, you don't have to worry about it anymore now.
Okay. We're good. Ooh, stars!
All right. Let's see what we got here, because this door's going to open.
Yes, I think it is. Let's
also,
see what we get.
Did you find the hidden switch in there?
Maybe something special.
I'll be honest. I've totally spaced about where it is.
You spaced, huh? Get it? Because we're in space. Well, technically, we're on a planet in space.
We'll be here all week. Alright, so we got that part.
Okay, I think you need me. What do I do here?
Check to see if you can do... Oh,
no,
press circle.
Out, watch out. That's what I'm doing. I don't know what I'm doing here. I'm... Okay. Oh, this is me? Here, you gotta get out. Oh, wait, this is for me.
There you go, see? There you go.
Okay, what is this?
You gotta match up.
I gotta keep it on orange.
Yeah.
Yellow.
Okay. There you go. Good job.
Okay, let's see what this does. What does this do?
It sends it outside. Go ahead and do something else.
Okay, what's this doing?
I have no idea. How about that?
Alright, let's see. Oh, weapons! Oh!
There you go, weapon rack. Hey,
yeah.
Everybody gets their weapon rack. Great. Everybody pick something now.
One last cash in that hut with the
probably you'll get the one person who probably
pick
a banana.
Oh, ladies and gentlemen, if you don't notice me, I am Mason, and
there
I love guns.
There should be some more in that other hut.
That is the thing I love. We can't get a gun?
No, because you're BB-8. What are you going to do with me?
I don't know. I'm back, buddies! You know, that would actually be funny. BB-8 has no arms, and there are like two stormtroopers, and he goes in the mail, and he goes, "Let's rock, buddies!"
Ooh, get over here.
What?
No, I'm trying to get him.
No, wait, I have an idea. Maybe I... Oh. I thought I was using
the bowling ball. No. But it gave me a basketball hook over here.
Oh, see? I'm using the bowling ball.
Look at it over here, though.
I think I need to be used as a basketball tool. Never. Oh, wait. Oh, you built something. Oh, you built the jump thing.
There it is.
Let's see.
Go play basketball.
I was having fun bowling, but okay. Oh, wait, it's another one I covered there.
There's two out of three.
Yeah!
Oh, nice! Good job.
Cool block! Yeah! I think I just...
That was pretty cool. I set up a second trash can here. But I gotta find the third one.
I think I have to keep doing this for some reason.
Why is that?
I don't know. It's just telling me something. Nice!
Well, you're just getting confetti now.
Okay, now let's see. I'm going to
hey
use
there.
Myself as well.
Oh,
listen,
look.
One of the weapon caches
I'm
is hidden
myself.
There's
in the
another spot
the
for you.
Power supply is flat.
Dang, have it.
You any good with
Hang
electronics?
On. I won't leave until I get a strike.
Why didn't I just get a regular door with hinges and a handle?
It's outer space, woman.
Why don't you go head on over here because I got a spot
That's
for you.
What That's what I do.
Yeah, you're
Stop
right.
moving around. I can't do it.
Yes, you can.
No, I can't do it. You can't
See? Move. Look. See? You can do it. There it is. Good job on that one.
Right.
And we
can
got a big open.
There and round up the weapons?
Maybe with stairs.
Ooh. This lady has a nice door. Who would want hinges and handles when you get that? That is awesome. Right there. Yes. Break everything. Oh, build. Build something.
Oh, yeah, build.
That's a
Build a giant gonk droid. Gonk. Gonk.
Gonk.
Gonk.
Okay. Hey, look at all these studs. We're leaving. Oh, there's something else for you to build.
Yeah, I noticed there's a little bit more to this whole thing. Don't you feel funny?
Oh, okay.
Another weapon rack. Okay.
Wow, okay.
Okay, alright, so we served a purpose, everybody. Yeah, congratulations, gonk droid.
Okay, there's something else, Bill.
Yes, I know. Oh,
dang it. Why did you go over there?
Well, they had to get their guns.
Wait, isn't that from the new movie? The new Star Wars movie?
This is the new Star Wars movie.
No, like the new little one on Netflix, where, like, just...
Rebels?
Yeah.
No, this is not Rebels. Captain Phasma.
No, not Rebels. Not Star Wars Rebels. I'm talking about, like...
I would assume... Oh, there's Finn.
There's Finn. How does he get the apple, then? I mean, how does he get the apple?
How about he just gets stuff thrown at him?
Oh!
Ah, there it is. He just gets stuff splattered on him. Okay, so that's a little bit different.
But it's green.
Yeah.
So...
Yeah, it might be time to go.
Yeah.
Nope. Maybe not.
Mm-hmm. Oh, you stupid... Oh! You're not the only one with guns, Beal.
Alright, so we can get out of here. This is a shooting sequence for me, probably.
Yeah, but I don't see a blaster turret around here.
Come on, BB-8.
Build one?
Sure, this is for you.
Yeah, but I can still beat him up, too. You can shock him.
Oh, that's defending. Really?
It's but it's helpful.
It's defending. That's all I can do, shock.
Yeah.
Oh, man, you need
to. Yeah, we don't have
debuffing
yet. Sorry.
Oh, wait, we have
to. Well, he's in free play. We're not in free play. This is story mode, by the way. There we go. BB-8, hook it up.
Yeah, because I'm like, you know, your only resource.
Absolutely.
The only thing you can build, the only thing you can do is shoot and build. All I can do is, you gotta get over here, I can't do anything.
Yes, you can. You gotta get in that section. There you go.
I'm trying.
There you go. You guys stay in it.
I'm trying.
There you go, you did it, you did it.
Alright, what is this thing?
Probably,
it's water. Gun.
No? No, it's gun. Okay.
It's, oh, you have to shoot the ship.
Yep, and then it made water so we can go ahead and get clear. Okay, so this is a shooting section for me now.
I don't like what that is. Oh. Oh, no fair! Shields! Oh, you son of a...
Alright, Dasha Promenti unlocked. Dasha, I think you get to be... You could be Dasha if you want.
Oh, God. Oh, not me. Okay, yup. Why are you taking my spot?
Because I'm known to take spots, how about that? I'm trying to free up so we get some of the stormtroopers out of the way.
Watch out, stormtroopers! We got bad guys incoming!
Yeah, pretty much. We caught that part, Poe. Good job. Great job.
Yeah. We got that already. We are getting attacked. Oh, wait. What's this? Ooh. Nice. Explosive. Let's see if there are more of those. Oh, they're back there.
Okay, we're just going to shoot stormtroopers. We got five more to go. Hey. There we go. Three to go.
Two more to go.
One left.
That's kill. I got it.
Yeah, I was already there. Okay.
I was there already.
Oh, yeah, okay.
We don't have enough cover here.
Yeah,
go,
of course we
don't.
Shoot the fuel cells.
Fuel cells? Where the frick are the...
They're on the side of the ship.
They're right there.
There he goes.
Oh wait, I remember. Oh, I remember. You have to use your goggle things and you shoot the side.
Yeah.
Okay.
The problem is I gotta get out of here.
See, that's the thing about YouTube. That's how you win games.
This is YouTube.
Do you see any weaknesses on it?
He'll be here all week. There we go. We're gonna get our opening.
That is six.
Give it everything you got.
That is everything we got.
Yes.
And there it goes.
Yes.
Yeah. Well, I don't remember this much destruction in the movie. But that's okay. I should have got both of us.
I said don't move.
I'm trying.
Just beat him up.
Wait, there's a... Did he just say... That's funny. That's smart. That's clever. He said, don't move, and he said, I'm trying. A scorpion got in my leg.
There's a water tower over there.
Get it? Cause it's
I caught Minikit.
I'm BB-8 again? I think you press switch.
No, because now you're not doing a shooting segment.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, so it looks like what we're gonna do.
Oh, hey, a swing! Can I? Poor BB-8. He can't do anything. Whoa!
Now we gotta work on saving everybody here. We know it's probably lost.
Of course,
cause.
Everybody else is dead.
Hey, BB-8, hook it up.
Okay. You're insulting.
No.
Yeah, make.
I'm helping you put the fire out.
You just said, hey, BB-8, solid. Because that's the only thing I do.
Yeah, you're important to the cause.
Who's the next water? Oh, there's something here. Oh, you need to get that water. Oh, you use the force to save the rest of the
land. Well, unfortunately, Poe Dameron doesn't use the force. How about that?
BB-8 can. I'm joking. BB-8 does
have breath. Alright, we want to build.
Oh,
and we're setting up a BB-8 station.
Go. Heart.
You
got a heart, even though BB-8 doesn't have a heart. He has a chip.
Well, sure, it's a very important
heart. Yes, it is.
Good. Solve that puzzle right there.
Yeah. I like how everything for BB-8 has my own photograph. Oh, hey, look. I can go through the fire. I'm indestructible.
Go by the way, ship.
Bye-bye, ship.
Flame trooper. I gotta get to Tekka. Watch yourself,
BB-8. Alright, let's see what we can find to help ourselves out of this situation.
Let's see. Oh. Build over here. There's something for you, Mr. Buildy. I don't know.
Mr. Buildy? That's my name, Mr. Buildy?
Yeah, because you're
Mr. Buildy, trending right now on Twitter.
Oh, yeah, here.
Hold
this.
On. Here we go.
There's another thing you can
What's
do.
That?
You said what? Oh, popcorn.
The popcorn maker.
Oh my gosh. Oh no! Oh no, that's bad.
Oh yes, that's great.
No, it's bad. You did something, and now...
I can't put the fire out.
Yeah, but now it distracted them to let them go play with popcorn.
Yeah, but the other thing probably could have helped us, like gold studs or something.
But we're doing okay on studs right now.
I can't work with you. I can't build anything. Okay, now do it. Okay, finally.
Thank you. Finally filled up with water. It took forever to do that, by the way. Finally.
Can I build?
Building the machine. Oh, wait, no. We can't build this machine yet. I'll be here all week, ladies and gentlemen. Well, I'm not a genius. What can I say? It's a Lego game. All right, BB-8, go ahead and hook that up.
Wait, before I do, can I see your character for a second?
Nope.
No, please.
No, you may not.
No, it's something to do. It's something to do.
Go ahead and hit that. Hook it up.
No, I remember. Trust me. Come on.
Now you're hooked.
Okay.
Now we can go ahead over here. BB-8's gotta hook that up.
I'm trying to hook this up. This is annoying.
Just press circle.
That's what I'm doing. Look, see?
There you go.
Okay.
Now hook it up into the fire. There we go. Good. Finally, there
you
go.
How can I please see your character?
No, you may not.
It's real quick. Come on.
No, we're almost over the level.
No, it's how you get. Let me tell you something. You get a character. Dang it. No,
you get a character. I remember.
You shoot the guy in the building. I remember you shoot the guy in the building and you get the mini pig.
Look how old you've become.
Something far worse has happened to you.
You know what I've come for.
What have you come for?
As far away from here as you can. Do you hear me? I'll come back for you. It'll be all right.
Yeah, that's a lie.
The map to Skywalker.
We know you can't friend. Have it.
And now you're going to give it to the First
the
Order.
The First Order rose from the dark side. You did not.
I'll show you the dark side.
Nah. Well, I want to check those batteries.
You mean the saber crystal? That's what it is, saber crystal.
Yeah. Fine, I'm trying to have fun here. See, it doesn't work again.
You know, it's just using force.
See ya! Goodbye.
Oh, hey, a shooting star.
Search him.
Well, actually, we couldn't shoot him.
Put him on board.
Yeah, put him on board even though he doesn't have anything.
Plunger? Really?
Sanitation.
FN-2187. Submit your blaster for inspection.
It's a plunger.
It's a plunger, lady. You dummy.
Okay. Well, we're done. Bye, bye, bye. I'm joking.
There, yay, there goes the first level. Completed. Got a gold brick. Well, everyone gets gold brick for finishing something. But, unfortunately, did not get True Jedi. Oh, 79%. Oh, crap.
Watch the flinch.
No red brick. Yeah, one mini kit, yay, mini
yeah,
kit.
Yeah, because you couldn't listen to me. You get the red brick from shooting the guy in the building. Then you get a red brick. I think I remember from a YouTube video. Ooh!
He doesn't realize he's on a YouTube video right now. Ladies and gentlemen, he doesn't realize he's on one.
I am on a YouTube video, which is my dream.
Good, you're living your dream. It looks like I'll have characters to go ahead and unlock later. I'm pretty sure most of these villagers that we just don't care about, but stormtroopers are cool.
Well, actually, there's a couple of... They're not all just villagers. Only some of them are.